wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain encumbrance certificate easy in Haryana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Haryana obtain encumbrance certificate easy. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which will be useful for an applicant to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure also provided you a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu in order to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Need for encumbrance certificate, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us find the need for encumbrance certificate. Encumbrance certificate, which is usually known as EASY in the real estate sector. Whenever there is a sale of a land or the mortgage of a land for loan purpose or for joint development of the property, then the investor or the person who is going to buy the land will look for a document which is encumbrance certificate, in short it is EASY, from the sub-register office. Usually it is obtained from the place where it is registered, and this encumbrance certificate will give details about the current owner of the land or the land owner for that period, and any litigations is on the land, any legal dues are there in the land. So with these details, the user will be benefiting to proceed further with the deal. And whenever you apply for an encumbrance certificate with the authorities, you will get the encumbrance certificate in form 16 in case of certificate of nil encumbrance, in form 15 in case of any encumbrance registered during the said period. The land registration process in India is governed by the section 17 under the Registration Act 1908, applicable to all of India except for the state Jammu and Kashmir. Let us see the documents required. Application form can be obtained from the respective office. Address proof of the applicant, attested copy is required. Property address, survey number, document number and patta number. Period for which the EC is required. Latest copy of Form F and sketch map. Applicable fees. Copy of sale deed of the said property. Any one of the deed can be produced. It is not necessary to produce the last or the latest one. Purpose for which the EC is applied for. Copy of power of attorney in case application is made by the attorney holder. Aadhaar card. Property card if applicable, and in case authorities require any additional document or record, then you have to provide them for smooth processing. Let us see how to apply. The applying procedure, you have to apply to the in order to apply for the encumbrance certificate, applicant has to go to the respective tahsil office in Haryana. The link for the office, which is provided in our wiki procedure page under the procedure session, you can use this link to reach the respective page to get the address information by selecting the respective district. So if you select the respective district under the administrative session, you have the address mentioned for the respective district. So administrative setup, if you go into the administrative setup, you have the tahsildar's information. So this is how you can obtain the information for your requirement. Please go to the office directly and obtain the form from the respective authority. If required, you need to pay for the application form. Complete the application form, affix the non-judicial stamp as advised, and attach all the documents, submit it to the authority who is the one for this requirement. Authority will check the details and documents. If everything is in place, he will ask you to pay the required fees for your requirement. Go to the respective counter, pay the fees. You will be given a receipt containing acknowledgement ID. Please keep it safe for your future reference. Now you have made the fees for the request and also you have submitted the documents. This application request will be processed internally by the department to get the extract of the encumbrance certificate for the period you have applied for. an SMS triggered information for the applicant will be sent to the mobile number about the status of his application. On final notification about the issuance of encumbrance certificate, applicant has to go to the respective office to collect the same. Eligibility: those who have land in their name, those who are planning to buy a land, those who are authorized signatory or power of attorney of a land are eligible for this procedure. Validity: this certificate is obtained for the mentioned period, so it is valid for the as per the mentioned period on the certificate for which you have applied for. Fees: please pay as per authority's code, because the fee varies from state to state, place to place, land to land, and even for the duration which you are asking for. Processing time: offline processing time will be provided by the authorities. Usually it is 15 to 20 days. Offices and contacts: Commissioner Revenue, near District Court Complex, Ambala, Haryana. The link for the contact provided here below will be useful for an applicant to get the details. And also under office location and contact section, we have provided the details of the links. Use these links to reach the respective pages to get address for your communication. Online resources: these links provided here are useful to directly reach these websites. And also in our wiki procedure page, we have provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: EC applicant will be given a number while applying. The same number will be mentioned on the encumbrance certificate while it is issued. Encumbrance certificate is one among the other documents or process to verify that the land is free from any litigations. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain encumbrance certificate EC in Haryana.